Hey guys, so on to this video I'm just going to apply the silicone self-clean render on that wall over there, and at the moment it's all ready and it's prepared. You can see all that in my other video, which I'm going to leave a link down below this video. So I was saying, on to this video I'm going to use the silicone self-clean render from Cerasit CT74, and I was saying it's already primered and now we just need to go up there and apply the thin coat of silicone render. And I think my reinforcements arrived. I'm going to have some help onto this one. It's quite late because I finished with the other side at the back, and you can also see that clip, which is going to be into the description down below this video. So we have two sides. I've done the back side and now I'm going to do the front side. The back side is already done and that's why it's quite late, and I really needed some reinforcements. All right, so I believe we are ready now, and I will just need to find a place for this camera to put it in place, and we are going to be ready to go. Ready? Thank you. Alright guys, so finally we're done. Everything is finished. And I will just need to take this tower down. My client at the moment just asked me to leave it for a couple of days because they will want to change the downpipe and maybe the gutters. And yeah, I will take it off at a later stage. And I had to do even this small bit here. He asked me to render even that. And we've done even this bit over here. Oh yeah. So hopefully next time that I'm going to come, I'm just going to make another small clip and show you exact how it's going to look without this scaffolding, because at this moment you cannot tell too much. And of course it's looking much better than it was looking before. So alright guys, at this point don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you on the next one.